The Guadalupe Center was bustling with activity on the morning of Thanksgiving for the 38th year in a row. The annual Thanksgiving in the Valley was a huge success, serving around 900 meals, almost 100 more than usual. Due to COVID-19, the meal was either delivered or available for pickup. Just a little over 600 meals were delivered this year. Volunteers were happy to help, some having been here since it all started. Many said they were glad organizer Kendra Feather found a way to make it all happen. All the leftovers are donated to the Scotts Bluff Gearing Community Soup Kitchen for the Monday dinner. This is Olivia Weisler reporting for the Star Herald.